Today, I played Monster Hunter World. It's such a good game. So finally today, I defeated Fatalis, and I'm like, you know what? This seems like a really good time to actually upload the remix I planned. Main thing for this remix, which was why it was such a big deal, was because like a video like this, I remember watching it to try to figure out the actual music to for the notes and everything. So I played it, I put it on half speed, then I always click the back button, then I play it again, and I write it out as I go. And it was such like a, it was such a tedious task, but then well worth it, because then in the end, I made this track, and it's a really good track. I personally really love it, so make sure you go check that out. Sang among us right now.
Run!
This they're like, holy shit, man, I did that killing spree.
I was doing a task in electrical and then I fell down.
You're doing it, yeah? Surely.
Do it. What? What are we doing?
Vote Trump 2020.
Donald Trump.
Donald Trump 2020. Where's Donald Trump?
Wait, someone voted Donald Trump. Yes.
Oh my god, people actually voted for me.
Oh my god.
All right, so upon Gurjot's request, in my loneliness video playing guitar, I'm trying to learn how to play the Game of Thrones theme on the guitar. So I thought might as well track some of the progress, see how I go. It's very I haven't played it all that much yet, but it's very like it's definitely complicated. I gotta buy myself a new capo because this one's starting to tear up a little, but clothes, it's because I'm gonna want to show you my progress, what I've done within the past 30 minutes to 45 minutes. I don't know how long it's been.
Day.
All right, as per request by Gurjot, here's the Game of Thrones theme. So Cinderella. I'll show your face. All right, so we are just doing a bunch of outside work. My dad's been doing it for the... What do you mean?
You came outside, passed us a bunch of brooms and stuff, and then you...
I can't show you, because you know where you can start, man. Man, I'm drinking this. I'm drinking this.
What?
All
the things I've done...
Corn.
All the things I've done...
Now I'm marking everything. Look, man. Punjabis. Coming like Karl Mathe Mataji Galakitasi, both Punjabi Vachia Mataji. We talked yesterday, and it was like it was in Punjabi, didn't even realize it. So yeah, I probably should have gone before to see what it was before.
Shouldn't you go from underneath?
I know I'm not holding it the right way at all, and Kirtan's filming me doing like this.
Alright kids, here's the message again. Always wear sunscreen when doing work outside. points in the fence that this is happening. It's bending outwards. So I'm gonna get like wood, cut wood, put it here to stop that from happening. Whatnot, a couple days ago. So I'm probably just gonna record myself measuring it again, just so I have something to put in this video since I didn't record myself that last time I did it. So let's pop you there.
Ooh. Taking notes. Eat a Snickers. Better?
Better.
But it's one level.
Your measurements are way off.
Maybe it's the wrong wood then.
You suck, Kirsten.
That's tight.
You know what's actually holding it? This small piece of
wood. I know. Because I did the measurements in order and then I cut them all at once. So I probably mixed them together and I don't know which one. It'll be all fine.
Is that your Kirtan Singh Black Crown Studios guarantee?
That's my Black Crown Studios guarantee. If this little thing pops within the next walk, then you can say bad shit about me. If this thing doesn't pop, then I'm a good, decent... Okay, look, three out of five were good measurements. 3 out of 5.
All right, I'm not getting on camera. Wow, he found a place for it.
That one fits in there. All right, let's... I don't want to break this little chip.
Oh, wow!
4 out of 5! I just got to do, you know, some creative work. This is where the mind of a non-tradie comes into hand. And these little things, they're the savior. Cool, so I think that's gonna end it for the gardening.
Okay, cool.
It's not even gardening. Why'd I call it gardening?
There's not a word to describe what it is you just did.
Fence fixing. Now fix it, Felix.
Cool.
We started on a new puzzle. Got the bag all set.
Look, is this best overall
mattress? So nothing's happening.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh!
To the roof. Fast day. Mataji Tataji did most of it, but my daughter kicked out.
Was that you trying to show off?
No, that's how I've been doing it all this time. I swear. Why is the last one so damn cool? Okay, I got, yeah. Nope, okay, I didn't get the bottom of it. And then it keeps dropping. This is what we're looking at with the end. Oh, this is out of focus. That's what you get for my phone camera being so busted. So what's happening? We're going back to do some more trivia today itself. I haven't really done too many recently. I've had a bunch to do. I did one with some uni mates, did one on my short films with a few Sikh friends. I wanted to do one with the groups. I made with the gang and stuff. You know, I'm not able to show the trivia one that on my shorts just yet. Gotta get the gang to actually, you know, properly respond and actually, you know, do it. But this is a pretty good return for the vlog, so let's see what it is. That's what it's gonna be. You're gonna do some Shrek trivia tonight, but some people cannot make it, so the return of the trivia to the vlogs will have to wait some more. You can probably tell I'm like really out of it because one of my legs is really like, you can feel the muscles really tightened in that, which is a real pain. Things that have happened, like when the plasterboard fell down on my dad's head. But anyway, this is what it's like right now.
Should have done it at the start when we were all optimistic and nice and happy.
I know. I wanted to record my again.
Dad, you don't even need to do this. Can we just not do this?
Half-half, best of
If they half got stuck there, do you know what I mean? Like half.
But there's no support on the other one.
If there's support on that whole side.
Alright, so I would be recording this on my camera right now because I am making some cake for my mom's birthday tomorrow, so I'm doing that now. So it's in here. Managed to keep it a secret from my mom so far, but she's probably gonna find out because she's out of the shower now. She'll come out and see it. So here is the cake. I kind of messed up the icing, so I can't put that on now. And I'm feeling a little sick, so I'm not gonna try to remake it now. This is from when we did our Shrek cake for my birthday. So I'm not good at this stuff, so don't judge me. So here we have it. We have Australia, Tasmania. Over here is meant to be like Singapore, so I put the candle there as well. So there we go.
Yay!
But like we said last time, we are returning to the trivia with some Shrek at the same time. Hopefully we can end up getting to the Harry Potter trivia, which I had planned for the group here as well. The question is, how do you spell Rumpelstiltskin? Okay, you got that? How do you spell Rumpelstiltskin, Tumman? You put Rumpelstiltskinteyons. Just a warning because we are using some fake blood and putting it on me. So anyone out there, just so you're aware before you see what it is. This is for a photo I'm taking to post on my Instagram. This will kind of, I don't want to say what it is about just yet. Because if you are interested, I would recommend go check out the post itself because it'll be better explained in the post. But because there's a Remembrance Day of sorts coming up for the Sikh people, something which should be talked about. So I thought of this image picture to be taken to represent that. And this is what I'm doing it for. A movie kind of shit going on right now. Like, just the...
Ew, Kenton, you're wearing socks there!
Ah, shit, I'm about to take my socks off! I just took a photo.
Cool day!
It didn't come in before your birthday, so it came in the other day.
Kia! What is it?
It's for my voucher.
No! What is it?
They're Pokemon stickers.
Where are you gonna put?
I don't know, you can put on your phone, you can put on your car.
Put it on your gaddi. No, put on your gaddi. Sir, this one, put on your gaddi. Stick it on your gaddi.
You're beached. Your beach is through.
I think it's about 4 or 5 days ago we reached 0 cases. And then Daniel Andrews got one more day until he eased restrictions a little more. And then there was 2 days in a row we had 0 cases, which was really good. So then things have started opening up again, which means we can go out shopping and go out further to the shops where we need to get stuff, just not stuff we need, but stuff we want so we can do more stuff. So something we're going to get, shoes for my mum, who's in the back there. And then we're also going to go to get some coveralls so I can finish off the Mandalorian cosplay using a Boba Fett helmet.
Look at him checking himself out.
Package came in, just got back from going out and stuff. Package came in and everything, and it's from this guitar place I ordered new strings from, as well as a new cable, because you would have seen in the video clip from before this at the start of this vlog, my cable is a real pain to use, so hopefully this cable is good and it helps out. Finished watching the first episode back of season 2 of The Mandalorian, and holy crap, like I thought that was the Zulu Beast at first, but the Marshall, I knew about the Marshall because I remember in the Aftermath book itself, I remember reading that short story in that book and everything, and then that final scene with Boba Fett, knew he was going to come back, and bam, there he is, and
he
looking
has,
at him, oh my god,
just
look at that,
pit.
It's so great to see that actor back, to see Boba Fett back, and he's going to be back in it. Oh my god, it's actually going to be so cool.
Oh god,
that aspect ratio and everything changed, I remember noticing that as well. I thought that was Azula Beast and everything. That was a good return episode.
Yeah.